that's a no for pizza?
Jeez, lighten up, Belfry.
Palomares said I'd be hearing from you. I'm Charlotte.
You look really familiar. Do we know each other?
My wife and I donate to a number of charities around town. She's quite well off. I'm an artist, so I didn't exactly start out that way.
What brings you to the Watch?
I love my wife, but some of her friends, they live in a different world than the rest of us. They report the pettiest crimes and get away with far worse things themselves.
But the cops won't listen to you.
No. Before the Watch, the only other person I could talk to was Bruce Wayne. And now he's... Bruce told me I could use my connections to actually do some good for the city. Like he did with the Martha Wayne Foundation. And then somehow I found myself talking to Batman. And now you.
Glad to have you on board. How can I help?
Have a good night.
Thank you.
Nearly gave me a heart attack.
Please tell me this is good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
What's the holdup?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
And she must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it. What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with the squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
All's well.
right direction.
You think you can get away with this? Here!
Maybe not.
everything checked out fine. I'll keep my eyes peeled for anything else.
A court member is down!
No problem.
Show yourself.
She's here somewhere.
They won't leave here alive.
I need to check that out.
Run with your best option.
Nothing out of the ordinary.
Come back.
Stay here and try to be quiet.
Hey, you heroes are amazing.
Right. Now to deal with the rest of them. Are we done already?
There's new information on the way.
crime scene? Cool. But what about your photographic memory?
Cold case. When I wasn't there, it helps to see it laid out.
The detail is incredible. Commissioner Gordon?
Detective Gordon, at the time.
You made it look just like his statue.
Now that we know about the court, I thought I might be able to close a few of his unsolved cases.
Solid thinking. Oh, I'll help.
I'm good. I'll let you know if I find anything.
It's fine. Two heads are better than one.
I'm sorry. I'd like to do this myself.
Sure. Let me know if you need anything.
Spate of large animal sightings and violent attacks across Gotham has authorities scrambling. Gotham is no stranger to creatures causing havoc in the streets, but this most recent activity appears especially coordinated and widespread. The carnage has all but overwhelmed city hospitals. It's like an army of bears has moved into the city, said one ER doctor. I'm Neil Rashid, and this is GCN.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain.
Stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. Yeah, at least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Dr. Victor Freeze, the scientist...
Listen. If you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know. He wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know they were.
I should have known that. I just thought... Maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
Freeze and the Regulators. That is a dangerous partnership.
I don't think they've ever worked for anyone before.
He can give them access to technology and equipment they can only dream of.
But if we take down Freeze, we'll also take down their new weapon supplier. Two birds, one stone.